grew up around trifling. You ain't did nothing, I don't know. It's cool, baby, I'm too high pro. I'm Baby Keem, I wouldn't call it close. Messy, get them girls off the stage, cause somebody's gonna get taken, somebody's gonna invade. On a one-on-one conversation, I'm ducked off from the world. I'm immersed in the PlayStation, and I ain't worried about her. It's a thousand hers out waiting.
We gon' f*** up the world, excuse me, but it's that your girl. Didn't mean to possess your girl, baby, I'm...
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from division rivals. It's the Spartans, and they take on the Flyboys.
Well, it's been an excellent competition for them so far. They've played some really good football, and they seem to have a good team spirit. They'll be tough to beat today.
And the match begins. And the starting... for the Spartans. Jan Oblak stands between the posts. Javier Zanetti plays with Joao Cancelo in the fullback positions. Fabian plays alongside Xavi Alonso in central midfield. And the starting role in attack today is handed to Timo Werner. And to look at the Flyboys starting 11. Petr Cech stands between the posts. Jude Bellingham starts alongside Federico Valverde in central midfield. And leading the attack today is Ruud van Nistelrooy. And the flag has gone up just when he looked ready to pounce, perhaps.
Well, he was just too static in the end, which is a shame because that was a dangerous situation.
The Flyboys have possession again. Dani Olmo. Van Nistelrooy. And space to cross it. Firing it in. Just couldn't get it through. A promising move from the Spartans. Alonso. Well, body in the way. Fabian. Fabian! I'll tell you what, that really should have been 1-0.
Well, it might be early in the game, but that should have put them in front. That's a golden opportunity.
Pressure applied. Van Nistelrooy. And very nicely positioned to win it back. On the ball, Ruud van Nistelrooy. And teammates to play it to. Now in a more than decent position. Rüdiger. Werner. And the Spartans find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Well, didn't go as a plan in the end. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Oh, tremendous vision. And Nistelrooy. Well, there was impending danger. Can they get themselves in front here? And foul it is then. Javier Zanetti. Nabil Fekir. And Nistelrooy. Big chance. Terrific block there. Not covering up defensively. Timo Werner. On the ball, Ruud van Nistelrooy. Todibo. Timo Werner. Rudiger has it. Spartans moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Can't miss, surely. And there it is. The opening goal. 1-0. And they'll feel they deserve it. And so the Flyboys get us moving again. Can they find a response here? Good-looking move, this. Werner. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, you saw what he was trying with that free kick, but the goalkeeper had it covered all the way. Well, maybe an opportunity here for the Spartans to extend their lead. Can he finish? And putting his body on the line. Alonso, determined defending. Van Nistelrooy, a wonderful pass, Van Nistelrooy. Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Fabian. Half-time break is getting ever closer with the Flyboys behind. How would you analyse their play?
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far, but they haven't shown enough creativity, particularly in midfield, where there's been too many negative passes. If they can get the ball into the front areas that little bit quicker, I think they'll get back into this.
And the corner has been given, favouring the short one. Alonso, there's the cutback. Fabian, oh surely, in it goes, that will greatly help their cause, now they only need to keep concentration levels high. We're back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Valverde, showing good defensive judgment. Fabian. Well, there's a living, breathing example of positional sense. And coolly done despite the mounting pressure. Well, it wasn't what the keeper was trying to do, but it has gone straight out of play. Papa. The delivery. Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, the Spartans very much bossing the game up to now. Will there be a response in the second 45? Van Nistelrooy. Ruud van Nistelrooy. In it goes to reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking. Underway once more with the Flyboys just one goal behind now, and you get the feeling that they really are back in this. Rudiger, and with the advantage, no reason why you shouldn't play keep ball. Werner, and with that the attack fizzles out. Van Nistelrooy, oh, beating his opponent with ease. Oh, could be. It's all square again. Can you believe this?
Con el 9, Van Nistelrooy.
Ferran Torres. Lovely work to get past his man. Alonso. Now Fekir. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, back underway, and a glut of goals here. 3-2. Bellingham. And now with Aubameyang. Well, it clearly was deflected, so it will be their throw-in. Zanetti. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Ferran Torres. On the ball, Rüdiger. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. And Papa did really well. Chance for Nistelrooy. Well, the post got in the way. Smuggled away. Pressing like that will help the cause.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. Perhaps a chance for the Spartans to extend their lead from this corner. And short it is. Gives it a go. He's blocked it. Todibo. Fabian. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. They've regained possession. Van Nistelrooy. Well, attacking possibilities here for the Flyboys. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Will they get themselves level here? Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Now, sending it in. Timo Werner. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Fabian. Return to Werner. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Aubameyang. Can he find the net? No way through. Patience and persistence on the passing front in the name of finding an equaliser. Van Nistelrooy. Papa! A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past. His marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Todibo. Javier Zanetti. It's with Oyarzabal. Rüdiger. Tension building, still level. Torres. And now Rodri. Oh, body in the way, crucially. Gayogo. Well, great read there to intercept. Rashford getting forward. Oh, fancy footwork. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game. It's come off the keeper. Torres.
Well, I thought that was game over. It's a great save from the keeper just to keep them in this.
Well, who knows? He might be called upon again. Still some defending to do. Will he shoot? The fans hope so. Really smart stop. And no advantage for either side here.
Now, he's kept his team on level terms here. That was a really top-class save.
Shaping to shoot. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Now, how about the short corner? Firing it towards goal. And what a magical save it was! And taken short. Rodri. Now, just the tackle that was needed. A really good pass. On the attack, is there to be late drama? Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. And with that, the referee brings this contest to an end. All square here in what was a thoroughly compelling game. Stuart, your analysis.
Well, it could have gone either way. I thought both teams were very positive, though, going hammer and tongs from the very start. And I think a draw is probably the fair result.